I'm George W. Bush, and I approve this message.
John Kerry attacking the president on Medicare. But it was Senator Kerry who voted five times to raise Medicare premiums. Kerry voted to require premium increases, calling the passage of the bill a day of vindication. The same John Kerry who was absent for 36 of 38 Medicare votes last year, even one giving seniors prescription drug coverage. John Kerry, he actually voted for higher Medicare premiums before he came out against them.